Hi you guys, so today's video we're going to be showing you some really cool carnival doll outfits. That carnival doll that I showed you in my last video, I found one that was similar to her on Amazon. I thought I was purchasing the exact same one, but Amazon just randomly sent me a random one that was completely different from the one in the photo. So I got some really nice outfits and a body donor. So her shade of her face didn't match her body. It was just, I don't know if it was just an old doll or a defect or whatever, but she had, her skin didn't match her head. So it was really strange. And she was bald in the middle with a little top knot and curly bangs. So I donated her body to an actual Barbie doll. I mean, it fits Barbie okay, but I think it fits the Silkstone heads the best. So Barbie's Silkstone doll. So if you need a Silkstone doll body, I guess. It's really nice. They are really nice quality bodies, but the heads are iffy because you don't know which one you're getting, especially when you order from Amazon. But mine's in general is really nice. So make sure you order these things from a website that you can actually see the photo of what you're getting, not some digital computerized image and they just pick random ones like Amazon. So don't buy these things from Amazon. Buy from eBay, Etsy, just places that take photos of actual things. So let's take a look at some of these outfits. I just wanted to take you guys to see the actual complete outfit. I'm glad I actually ordered her because, you know, I got the complete outfit all over again, which is really nice. And the two additional outfits that I lost that I was telling you guys about. I mean, this was a long time ago, you guys, seriously. So this is the, of course, the little jacket. It's polyester. Really cute. It's got the carnival logo, very, very tiny in there. And so stay away from dolls with top knots, because if you do, they're going to be bald. The ones with the hair down is nice and full. So this has the carnival logo, of course, with the carnival captain's jacket. This is an actual captain's doll. It's really cheap fabric, but it's well done. It's not like cheaply sewn or anything like that. It's really nicely done. I mean, they really did a good job on this. It's not fraying or anything. They really did a really nice job on this outfit. You guys were very, very happy when I got it. And this is her undergarments, of course. So I'm glad I got this because now I have a replacement pair or an additional outfit for another doll. So because I ordered this and it was the wrong doll. Then I found one on Mercari that was the exact same one that I bought years ago. So I ordered that one. So I have a new one that's coming in brand new in the pack. So I have this little outfit for one of my 90s Barbie dolls that don't have a lot of outfits because this is like a 90s Barbie body type. This will fit, I think, a regular Barbie doll, but I think it'll be a little bit big because this is made for a more voluptuous, small waist, big bust type Barbie bend and snap thing happening. So this is probably would fit better on a 90s Barbie. I'm going to show you that in a minute. So very, very cute. This is her little carnival hat, of course. You've seen this, but you haven't seen it broken down, so you really didn't know how it was all done. This is just a regular old tank top, some undergarments, and her little flats. So, and an additional pair of high heels was also included in the set. So that's one thing to take into consideration. Look at the real photos so you know what you're getting, just FYI. So let's take a look at the swimsuit that it came with. I'm very, very excited to show you this because it's really, really cool. And she's got a full-on carnival 90s Barbie body wetsuit. This is an actual 90s Barbie, which is really nice. It's a spandexy material, so it's really stretchy and nice, and it fits a 90s Barbie like a glove. So, I mean, carnival really did a good job on this outfit. And again, this fashion doll that is sold in the set has a 90s Barbie body, the bend and snap legs, the bent arms. Sometimes they're straight, sometimes they're bent. They just come in different varieties and different hair styles and skin tones and things like that. So they do sell a variety of this doll in general. But as you can see, it fits a 90s Barbie very, very nicely. This was the outfit that was sold with the captain outfit when you took your Barbie to the pool or to the beach. So you could take the fashion doll that you bought from Carnival and take her to the beach and take her to the pool and you can go swimming with her and she'd have a really cute outfit. I mean, it's really, really cute. I like it a lot. It has the Carnival logo, of course. It's very spandexy and stretchy. And then if you guys have ever been to a cruise ship, you know they have that really nice dressed up suit and tie you know, sparkly gowns and things like that. Just a really, really pretty thing. Well, let me show you this. She has a full-on sequined, like, red glitter gown. This was also included in the set, you guys. So your fashion doll can actually dress up for the night when you have dinner and things like that. So this is an additional high heel. And this is a very, this fashion doll is very similar to the carnival doll. So it fits her like a glove, which I'm glad. It's very like, you know, 70s Migos Cher type of situation, like with the cut and everything, I think, in my opinion. But it's very, very pretty and very, very glittery. This was sold all with this one fashion doll for around 20 bucks, three outfits plus the fashion doll and additional shoes. So red pumps, white pumps, and some sneakers. Just a really, really cute thing, you guys. I was very, very excited to get this today. But despite not having the right doll, the outfits alone are very much worth it. They're just really, really nice. It's fully lined in the inside too, you guys. It's lined with like a satin thing. It's really, really soft to the doll itself. So if your doll has rubber legs, it'll slot on really, really easily. This is definitely a 90s Barbie body type situation. So, and again, this fits this doll like a glove. She is big busted, small waist, and a very 90s Barbie body type. So she's got the snap legs and everything. So she has a very 90s Barbie body type. But I think she looks really great in this outfit, you guys. Her shoe just flew off when I did that. Did you guys see that? But it's just really, really pretty, you guys. So when I do get my other carnival Barbies that is coming in, I'm going to show you them on camera also. So I have an updated version of the carnival Barbie, what they're selling today. And then I'll show you the one that I purchased as a one to collect new in the box type of situation. Like the same one that I showed before, but brand new in the packaging, so you can actually see what it looks like. It's a cute little like bag thing. And plus I have the modern version of what they're selling today, which is more like a strawberry blonde pink makeup situation. And I'm sure she's gonna be just as nice quality, you guys. Just the ones with the hair that's down tends to be a lot thicker, so just kind of pay attention when you're shopping for these things. Make sure that they don't have a top knot or a ponytail or like this really, really curly 1959 Barbie bang. That's the ones that are bald, plus the skin tones don't match. Like, it was literally like two different colors. It was crazy. But she came in handy, though. I did donate her body to another Barbie, and the pitched head in the goal, which I was so mad. But I don't know, you guys. Let me know what you think about this video. Just remember to like and subscribe, and you'll see more doll videos. Bye, you guys.